recognized symbol of excellence in sports entertainment.
The Superstars of Wrestling comes to you this week from the Civic Center Arena in Peoria, Illinois. Located on the banks of the Illinois River, Peoria, certainly one of the thriving industrial areas in the United States. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Superstars of Wrestling. At ringside, this is Vince McMahon, along with wrestling's living legend, Bruno Sammartino. Joining us in the broadcast position, the man who's anything but pretty in pink, Jesse the Body Ventura. So get set, ladies and gentlemen, for what should be an outstanding hour of professional wrestling entertainment.
Superstar got quite an ovation, didn't he, Jesse?
Yeah, this is quite a unique team. Superstar Billy Graham, Rougeau brothers.
Well, the first time Superstar has had an occasion to team up with the Rougeau. Should be a very interesting combination.
Good combination. You got the speed of the Rougeaus and the power of the Superstar.
Wait a minute. Where are the Superstar?
Stetson. Next. Beautiful. It's so hard to get good help these days.
Gotcha. The sport.
Sale day at Pearlman Carpet in Beacon. Visit the Carpet Supermart in Central Illinois. That's Pearlman Carpet, 1106 Derby in Beacon.
Would you like to cut your heating bills as much as one-third? You can with the Insulator replacement window installed exclusively by Airport Lumber. The Insulator is thoroughly efficient with all the latest features, yet it's more economical than other replacement windows. And the Insulator is maintenance-free. No rotting or warping. It will never. Best of all, the Insulator can pay for itself in about 3 years. Call me for an in-home demonstration of the latest in replacement window technology. The Insulator, installed exclusively by Airport Lumber.
The nice thing about Millionaire Instant Lottery is that now anybody can become a millionaire.
It's sort of...
You'll be scared silly with Abbott and Costello in Hold That Ghost, Sunday morning at 11 on TV 19.
Thanksgiving night. Witness the Survivor Series.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching ringside, led by his bodyguard, Virgil, now making his residence in Bel Air, California, weighing 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man,
people don't like to work for an honest living. You're all looking for a handout. So from me, you get nothing.
Whoa! The opponent from Dallas, Texas, at 242 pounds, Scott Casey.
I'll tell you what, Scott Casey, in my book, is going to give DiBiase a run for his money.
Without a doubt, without a doubt, Scott Casey's a tremendous competitor. He's in great shape. He's a seasoned veteran. But I like the million-dollar man. It shows he's not wrestling flunkies.
Million-dollar man. Locking up now with Scott Casey. Control now with Scott Casey.
And you notice how smart DiBiase is, choking on the ropes but breaking right before the referee hits that five count to avoid a disqualification.
Now do you think Virgil's bored? And looking at this?
No, he's not bored. Why do you say that?
He got that, he only has one expression on his face. Look at that miss by DiBiase. Oh, first maneuver by Scott Casey.
I told you this was no pushover.
Ooh, with DiBiase. DiBiase whips to the buckle. Casey right. Nice maneuver.
And Virgil ain't liking what he's seeing.
I don't think he likes a sunny day. Off the rope.
Uh-oh. What a move. What a move by the million dollar man.
Here's the spinning toe hold.
He can get a submission. What a tremendous move by the million dollar man. Casey went for a leapfrog move and the million dollar man caught him. Over into a power body slam. Excellent.
Here is your winner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
I hope we got that on the replay. What a tremendous move by Ted DiBiase.
Wait a minute, is he going to give any money away?
Why, are you running down there with Bruno to see if he is?
No. All right, let's go back, take a look at the replay.
I'll tell you, he showed strength here. You see Scott tries to leapfrog him, but look at this. He caught him midair, held him up for that slam, turned into a power slam, and from the power slam he goes into that spinning toe hold. And watch the power he puts in that spinning toe hold. And as you see, Scott Casey had no choice but to surrender.
Well, that'll stick to the ankle right away from the leg. More action coming up, but first, let's go to a special interview.
Look at those notes. Them are C notes if I ever seen them.
So many great tag teams of the World Wrestling Federation these days. Of course, the Hart Foundation, the World Tag Team Champions. Jumpin' Jim Brunzell, B. Brian Blair, come on in. I know your ultimate goal has got to be the Harts and the Heavyweight Tag Team Championship belts. But right now, Brian, for you and Jim, A number of different teams are in the way of the Killer Bees and, of course, the tag team champions.
That's right, Mean Gene. Lots and lots of teams. You know, the Demolition, the Hart Foundation, of course, right now are the world tag team champions, and everybody's gunning for them. You got the Bulldogs, the Rougeos, everybody, the new Strike Force. But the Bees, we've been after them now for about two years now, Mean Gene. Just the other day, I was down in T-Town, my hometown, talking to Hazel down at the Honey Hut, and Hazel said, you know, B. Brown, I want you to bring me home a big W. I want to see those world tag team belts around you and jump waist. And you know, before I got my quarter orange blossom special, I said, Hazel, I'm not going to let you down, Mama.
All right. Well, I've heard so much about Hazel. Someday, I'd like to meet that little lady. Jim Brunzell, yeah. Let's take a look at a couple of teams here. Demolition, one of the teams we can talk about. The other one, the new dream team of Valentine and Bravo.
Well, the Demolition, you know, you got two fellows that try to intimidate their opponents, both over 300 pounds, both well over 6'3". And then you have Valentine and Bravo, a new team. They're actually no frills attached. They just come right at you. But the reason why it's a little hard for me to talk, Gene, is because the Bees are really frustrated. You know, we've been sitting around here for 2.5 years, and we overcame a lot. And we took our time. We beat everybody put against us. And we still have to wait for the Hearts. Well, the Hearts, we're going to be real patient.
You beat them now 2 out of 3 times, don't you?
Exactly. And we got one more chance.
All right. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Patience is a virtue. Remember that. Killer Bees, B. Brian Blair, jumping Jim Brunzell.
Hey, do-it-yourselfers, if you could take your family on a dream vacation anywhere in America, where would you go?
Oh, well,
how about New York, Washington, L.A.?
Yes,
30 families will go anywhere in America when they win the Stanley Dream America Contest. Win free transportation on American Airlines, rooms at Holiday Inn hotels, rental cars from Budget, and up to $1,000 worth of Stanley food.
We'd go.
Enter today. Look for this display at participating Stanley dealers. You could go anywhere, even
Hawaii.
Why didn't you say so?
Face takes enough abuse, so you need the Gillette Good News Plus disposable. Its Lubra Smooth Strip is designed to reduce irritation, so shaving feels so good. Good News Plus.
Skittles, bite-sized candy sticks, the rainbow of good flavors. Caramel candy shells, fruit flavors in the middle, strawberry,
grape,
orange,
lemon,
lime. Taste the rainbow of good flavors in Skittles.
Look at this remote control VCR and TV special from Universal TV. Rent this VCR and big screen 25-inch color. Both for just $19.95. At Universal, there's never a down payment or credit check. So call today and get this remote control VCR and color TV package for just $19.95. We'll deliver today.
Make it your own.
Choice words, apparently, for Paul Orndorff a little earlier. Here's what Bobby the Brain had to say.
Boy, oh boy, Mr. Wonderful, you think you are so great. You think you look so good. Well, this week, I've got a surprise for you, pal, because I'm going to embarrass you. I'm going to make you bury your head in sand. You're going to look so bad when you get through. See what I've got in store for you, Mr. Wonderful.
What do you think he has in store for him?
I don't know, but you can bet if what Bobby Heenan promises, he delivers. So
victory. Orndorff with Wagner, what's he going to do now? Ooh, with a clip, I believe it's in the throat area. Well, when you sign on for a match for this man, you've signed on for something.
Well, to me, Mr. Wonderful's a confused man. He don't know what he wants. He don't know what kind of manager he wants. He don't know if he wants to be liked or disliked or whatever.
Wait a minute.
What's going on here?
From the far side of the arena. What's that?
That's Ravishing Rick Rude, Bobby the Brain.
He's concentrating on this match against Dave Wagner, and he's doing the wrong now. I think he's even noticed that Rick Rude's around.
I personally think Orndorff's embarrassed by Rick Rude.
I don't think so at all. I think Orndorff has done an excellent job of paying attention to this matchup.
Absolutely.
Ooh, wow.
He's concentrating on the match and doing quite a number on Dave Wagner.
Wrestling Federation, there is a man that desperately wants to meet Hulk Hogan for the world's heavyweight title, but I think he's got a little work to do before he can ever have an opportunity to meet the world champion. Natural Butch Reed from Kansas City, come on in. Butch Reed, I say you've got a little work to do before you can meet the heavyweight champion of the world. That work involves superstar Billy Graham, himself a former world heavyweight champion.
I've been standing in the midst for a long time, waiting on the shot of the big man. But now it's another big man that wants to come on the scene and try to make his way to the top. Well, let me tell you something, Graham. There's only room for one at the top, and Butch Reed happens to be standing in the top contenders level. And now you want to come and horn me out. It don't work like that, Billy, because let me tell you, I got two or three things on you. First of all, I got youth, I got body, I got knowledge. And I got enough meanness I got enough ferociousness and viciousness in me to take you out one more time. I don't care about your hip. That's a miraculous recovery you made. I like it. But somewhere down the line, Billy Graham, you're going to wish that you would have stayed at home with your wife and your kids and take care of your home and looking out over the sunset in the evening time, smoking a pipe. Because Butch Reed is out to do business with you, boy. Somewhere down the line, I'm going below the belt, wherever it happens. And then I'm going to give you a present that I want to give you. A present is a wheelchair, a two-wheel Cadillac, a stroll road, and a dressing room.
All right.
Get ready, Graham.
Thank you. He is the natural Butch Reed, and we're going to be right back. If you own a house, you got to own a shop vac. This baby's got the power to pick up almost anything.
Got broken glass, nails, or wood chips? Shop vac gobbles up stuff that would kill an ordinary And a shop vac wet dry can even vacuum water like a flooded basement.
The washing machine is flooding the house.
No.
Every house needs a shop vac. Starting at under $50, the shop vac is heavy duty, not heavy money. And remember, if it doesn't say shop vac, keep shopping.
Sega challenges you with the ultimate video game, the Sega Master System, with twice as much memory as any other video game. Advanced video technology like scrolling backgrounds, graphics in 64 colors, digital sounds, and light phasers.
Fresh.
And you can add to the excitement with sports pads, control sticks, and the first video games ever in 3D.
Sega's the one.
The Sega Master System. The challenge will always be there.
An alien predator. It takes the form of anyone.
It's got no way out of here.
Or anything. Kurt Russell, The Thing.
Saturday night at 10:30 on Cinema 19.
Isn't it cool to think? Isn't it cool to think? How right you feel so very clean and real with Terry 7 up. Isn't it again?
Turn to 19 for great late night comedy. At 10:30, we've got the best of MASH with special weeks saluting your favorite personnel. Followed at 11 with TV's funniest cops on Barney Miller. Every Tuesday through Friday night on WHOI.
Here in the heart, turn to 19.
Thanksgiving night. Witness the Survivor Series.
Cheering, at least. Not a bad physique.
Not a bad physique. That's your best compliment. Not a bad physique.
All right, wait a minute. A good physique.
A great physique. This guy's ready for the Mr. Olympia right now.
You think he looks that much better than Hercules, Jesse?
Well, I think Hercules needs a little more suntan to look a little better.
Well, nonetheless, Heenan's henchman, oh my goodness, where did they find that man in the ring? Oh my goodness, is that ML something? What does ML stand for?
Oh,
wham!
Whoa, boy, just see Hercules pick up at Williams. My goodness, picked him up overhead like he was a pencil.
Where did they find this one? Leone.
To face Bundy.
Oh no. Oh no. Gargantuan. King Kong Bundy. Leone off the roof. Ooh, my.
Hey, you know, McMahon, you're a fine one to talk. These guys are trying as hard as they can. I ain't never seen you in there.
Jesse, I was never big enough and not enough.
Well, that's the first truth you've said in 4 weeks.
Really? Did you remember the last one?
No. I said that was the first.
All right. Chris in there. Oh, my. When you give away that kind of size, that kind of weight, that kind of power, I mean, I don't know why you would sign for a match like this.
I guess you're going for the upset.
Whoa. Goodness. He doesn't look that good, does he?
Yeah, not quite close.
Yeah.
I always had a little better abs, I think, though. Rude needs to do a few more sit-ups and he'll be right there. Oh, yeah. Look at, he used my killer hold. That's my killer hold right there.
That's right, it was.
That's right.
The backbreaker.
This guy does remind me of me.
Ravishing Rick Rude.
Here are your winners, members of the Bobby Heenan family, Hercules, King Kong Bundy, Rick. Woo!
That's a six-man team I wouldn't want to face.
Let's take you back to the replay.
Well, no question. Heenan family showed some awesome, awesome power in this match. And look at Rick Rude. He picks up Bassett overhead, slaps him down. Then he throws him up for a backbreaker like a sack of potatoes. No problems at all. And of course, you have a submission.
And then bye-bye. Let's take you now to the update.
From the pages of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, here's Update with Craig DeGeorge.
Hello again, everyone. I want to give you the latest on the Ken Patella situation. First of all, can you believe the obstacles the former Olympian keeps facing? Every time you think he's safely down the road, another Mack truck appears heading right at him. And that truck, by the way, is most often driven by Bobby the Brain Heenan. His henchmen, as Patera calls them, already did that 4-on-1 whipping job on him a few months ago. And then the latest episode, when the Brains boys detached the tendon in Ken's right arm. But Patera keeps coming back, his recovery coming along now, and he insists that the knockout punch still has not been delivered.
Bobby Heenan, you probably felt that I was finished from professional wrestling once and for all. But that, unfortunately for you, the tricep tendon was disassociated from the joint. The tricep heads were disassociated from the tendon sheath, but the doctor successfully repaired it 110%. And he gave his word that I will be back, bigger and stronger than ever. And in a few days, this cast will come off, and I will be training again, and I will be back to eliminate you and the rest of your goon squad from the World Wrestling Federation once and for all.
Well, determination, in one word that may best sum up just what Kenny Patera is all about. And it also could be the reason why you might side with him in his ongoing battle to rid the world of the Heenan family. With Update, I'm Craig DeGeorge.
Look for Cohen's Tab in your Sunday newspaper. It's chock full of terrific savings and outstanding values on furniture, carpeting, bedding, and accessories for every room of your home. And there's a surprise inside. No interest or payments till January. Big savings from Cohen's coming to you Sunday. Look for this tab, then come to Cohen's for outstanding savings and special credit terms. Savings start this weekend at all Cohen stores.
Wiser New Eye Care. Buy any pair of glasses, get a second pair free. Or buy a pair of glasses, get daily wear soft contacts free. That's right, an unprecedented offer from Wiser New Eye Care. Choose the glasses you want, get a second pair or daily wear soft contacts free from Wiser New Eye Care. Fast service and quality you can depend on, plus free glasses or contacts. You get more than eye care.
Wiser's Eye Care.
Trusted since 1898.
P&W Builders is the leader in quality and design. A new P&W home offers the discriminating owner distinctive features and unique amenities. Every new P&W home is hand-built by a professional craftsman with over 30 years' experience. Your new P&W home will be an original built to your exact specifications with all the luxury and convenience you deserve. Now is the best time to enjoy a luxurious new home built by the best P&W Builders. Visit our open houses this Sunday in beautiful Lyndhurst.
Son, I figured when you were old enough, I'd talk to you about drugs. I'd tell you they're nothing but poison. I'd tell you to stay away from the garbage that pushes that junk. Only I never figured that I ought to be telling that to a 13-year-old.
If you don't teach your kids to say no to drugs, it's as good as saying yes.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first to my right, the manager, Mr. Fuji. He represents from Mongolia, weighing 308 pounds, Killer Khan. His opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing 241 pounds, Mike Richards.
Mike Richards to face Killer Khan. Killer Khan, not exactly one of the more handsome wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation. His style's a bit unorthodox, but I'll tell you what this guy does possess. Probably the most devastating knee drop off the ropes that I've seen in my career.
Certainly one of them.
I mean, he gets up there and he delivers it, and when he does, it's over. You can go to the bank. Richards
signing on for Killer Khan, and I would think in the back of Richards' mind also would be not only the threat of the knee drop of Killer Khan off the top rope, but perhaps that Mongolian miss.
The what? The what? The what?
Well, if you were read the magazine, you're so pleased that Bobby Heenan made the cover on, you'd read there's an article in there on Killer Khan and a blatant photograph showing Khan using that Mongolian myth.
Wait a minute, you're telling me you're gonna buy a photograph by Steve Taylor of the WWF? He doctored that up. All that is a sweat fly, and I looked at that picture.
Well, I'll tell you, I have been told that not only does that Mongolian mist sting the eyes incredibly, but notwithstanding it, I'm told it is rotten, that it stinks to high heaven.
Who told you that?
I can't divulge. Huh. Well, you have your sources, don't you?
What do we have to do? Get Senate hearings? Put you on the stand? You can't divulge. You're pleading the fifth? Is that what you're saying?
Not exactly. Killer Khan with Richards, who thus far has been no competition for the big Mongolian.
We're getting even the smell of that mist. The thing is, it's blinding. Once it blinds you like that, what can an opponent do? And then he sets you up and he comes down with 308 pounds off the top rope with that knee come crushing down on.
Oh, wait a minute.
There it is. There it is. Just saw it.
Fuji distracting the referee. And Khan blowing that green slime into the face of Richards. And Richards held, ooh, down across the knee.
Oh yeah, here it goes, here it goes.
Khan now backing himself in the corner.
Watch this knee drop. Wham!
Oof. It's all over. Killer Khan with Mr. Fuji. In a moment, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take you to a replay of last week's Islander incident, but right now, let's get the official word.
Here is your winner, Killer Khan!
Jesse, let's go back to the replay now. Now, Steve Taylor had nothing to do with that photograph. Hello, Jesse, hello?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Great move, won the match.
And look at this.
Now,
look
wait a minute.
That... drop. Look at that. My good, 308 pounds, the weight springs. And he really brings that weight down. That's something. Yeah, that missed. Jesse.
Now, wait a minute. Is that technically
look
illegal?
At this. Keep looking, Jesse.
Wait
look
a minute.
At
is it illegal?
Well, you certainly, it's illegal.
You certainly have spit on many an opponent in your day.
And it wasn't illegal?
Well, not that in and of itself, no. Let's take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to what happened last week. The Islanders, after a victory, came to pay a visit to Tito Santana, who was in the Spanish broadcast position. What is going on? Islanders coming over here, Jesse. Would you invite them over here?
Coming out for a curtain call. Everybody loved them so much. Whoa, that's Chico.
Wait a minute.
This is getting interesting.
Stereo television. Once you hear how great it sounds on a Zenith, you'll think we invented it. We did. Zenith. Quality.
Before you buy that new TV or video recorder, check with Peoria's largest Zenith dealer, Modern TV, where they have low, low prices and service after the sale. 90 days, same as cash with approved credit.
When do you start? You asked me if I knew what a figure of speech was, and I said, just like as if I said water went under the bridge, I should have said like gum with the wind.
What wind?
Sunday morning, Abbott and Costello take us on a wild adventure through a haunted house.
Did you slap me in the face? Did you slap me?
You'll be scared silly with Abbott and Costello in Hold That Ghost, Sunday morning at 11 on TV 19.
The Canton Industrial Corporation laid off most of its workforce on Friday, and 19 News was there with the reaction from the employees and community.
We'll work with the management and try to see what the city can do to help.
Another exclusive and another reason to turn to 19 Eyewitness News.
On the next, She's the Sheriff.
They gave her a license.
Buckle up when Gussie gets a car.
Are you out of your mind?
And rips up the Lakes County roads.
What are you trying to say?
You are a bad driver.
Will Hildy pull over her parent?
You're going to arrest your own mother?
It's crazy comedy.
Another satisfied...
As Suzanne Summers stars in She's the Sheriff.
Sunday night at 10:30 after 19 Eyewitness News. It's a new time and a new host for the all-new Dating Game. Weekday afternoons at 4:30, right after the Newlyweds on TV 19.
All right, Jesse, here's something you're really going to enjoy. Here's something, sit back, relax, and enjoy the beauty of Matilda.
Yeah. Everywhere we go, people say a beautiful place.
That's right. And we have a special music video on Matilda for all you people out there who appreciate the beauty of a bulldog.
I don't want a bunny or a kitty.
don't want a parrot that talks. I don't want a bowl of little fishies. He can't take a goldfish for a walk. How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale.
Matilda the Wonder Dog. She's something else. Let's go to ringside.
Him up now, dumps him again. Dog down on all fours. Curtis spins a headbutt by the Junkyard Dog. Oh, Putski now. Dropping as well. Colin, and look at this. Putski and the dog. That's cleaning house in there.
You know, the only saving grace on Paduski is?
That's Putski.
When he slams you, you're only coming down from 4.5 feet.
Yes, but just think about the power that he puts behind that slam. As a matter of fact, it's Polish power. Earlier on, we had an occasion to chat with Ivan Putski, and I believe he was teaching the Junkyard Dog, giving a little Polish lesson, I believe.
Oh, this ought to be great.
No, I'm not ready.
Come on,
No.
Tell the people what I told you, what the Polish fire has taught you. Come on, dog.
Oh, okay, Puss. Yashimash, Puski.
All right.
You're looking dober, baby.
All right. You see that? You're going to make it, baby.
Right,
you
right,
and I, baby.
All right.
And you,
all
partner,
right.
We're going to get him. Yeah. Right, dog?
Yeah.
What do you say?
Dobra.
All right. Dobra. Little knocker there. Ivan Putski.
I got to give him this, though. The wart's always in great shape.
He looks great. Putski looks as good as I've ever seen him.
But I'll say one thing. I bet if you ask Paduski, he'd never want to arm wrestle me again.
Why not, Jesse?
Oh, what a lesson I taught him a few years back.
Yeah, you sure did. Look at this. Putski, let's go. Flexing the pecs. Ivan Putski does look great. Bag is made here. And the Junkyard Dog with a headbutt. Colin having his problems now. Whipped to the rope. Here comes the dog right at him. Ooh.
Whoa. I'll tell you, the JYD's looking as big as I've ever seen him
He's
before.
He's a big house, isn't he?
Paduski looks like he's going to set up for the Polish hammer.
Off the rope. Yes. Right into the chest area.
Junkyard really made a powerful team over here. Whiskey ready to deliver is Polish Hammer, bam, with as much devastation as ever. And here's the pin, an easy victory.
Ivan Putski victorious. Let's take you now to a most interesting interview.
All right, I want to take the opportunity of talking to a man that certainly has, well, we've seen some tremendous changes come over this man. I think it really all started out in WrestleMania 3. He is a former Intercontinental Champion from Sarasota, Florida, and certainly one of the great ones today in the World Wrestling Federation. Macho Man Randy Savage, come on in. A lot of things happening in your life, and I wonder if we could
through everything now, means.
Oh, we talk about everything on this program, believe you me.
Everything, huh? Put me on the spot right here. This is your life, Macho Man Randy Savage. Yeah, just take it easy, yeah. And possibly I'll do the same, yeah, in return, yeah, to everyone, yeah, the people that are coming against the Macho Man Randy Savage. For whatever reason, greed, yeah, reputation, yeah, I've got the reputation and people sometimes want to cut me down. But that's not going to happen. Not without a fight!
You know, Macho Man, just a week or 10 days ago, I happened to run into you and your manager, Elizabeth, in the airport at O'Hare International in Chicago. And in talking with Elizabeth,
running into you in the airport right there.
I think you might have been up at the newsstand. But anyway, I was talking to Elizabeth, and we concur on one thing, that Macho Man, over the past few months, you have acquired something new. It's kind of an intangible.
Like
spunk. Spunk, that would be it.
Spunk!
Exactly.
That's it right there. Elizabeth said that too right there, huh?
She did.
I think I have. I think I've become more spunky type of thing. I think that I got a little bit more spunk than probably I used to have. In fact, all-time record high, big time jubilee. The harder the conflict, the more glorious the triumph. When the going gets tough, the tough gets going. I think I'm more spunky than I used to be. A lot of people say, do something, yeah. Even if it's wrong, or even if it's right, but stay spunky, yeah.
Well, if your manager says it, I've got to believe it's true. If anybody would know, Elizabeth would.
I was at the newsstand, where in the airport?
O'Hare Airport in Chicago. I think it maybe 7 days ago.
Well, it's out of line like that. Yeah, I'm going to be thinking about that with the microscope.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
You don't want me putting you in the danger zone.
No,
neither.
No.
Neither do you, honky-tonk man. Either do you, King Kong Bundy. Either do you, anybody in the World Wrestling Federation. Because I am the wrestler of the future, yeah. I'm the wrestler of the present. I'm even the wrestler of the past. I'm the wrestler's wrestler, yeah. And I am one other thing, Mean Gene Okerlund. Spunky.
Spunky.
Really, really spunky, yeah. In fact, I don't think I can stop being spunky, yeah.
All right, he is Randy Spunky, Macho Man Savage. I thank you very much. He's a great one.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds.
From our house
to yours.
And Rudolph had one, too.
I'll love you always.
This year, give yourself an early Christmas gift, so that when the holiday season does come around, you can enjoy all the cards and letters from loved ones near and far. Learn to read free. Call the Illinois Literacy Hotline. Call today so that this December you can enjoy even more of your holiday season.
Christmas, Grandma!
I come here whenever I get the chance to spend a few hours tutoring, motivating and encouraging youngsters who are eager to learn. It's not a job, it's not a duty. It's something I want to do. I've made a lot of new friends, too. I don't know whether they get more out of it or I do.
The United Way says thanks to John and 6,000 other area volunteers who dedicate their time, their knowledge, their love to the United Way.
Thanks, Mr. Davis.
The United Way, it brings out the best in all of us.
Each day's a new start when you turn to 19. Old friends and new ones are waiting on 19. See what we're showing, 'cause it's worth knowing. You got a friend, turn to 19. Exciting moments and comedy that's your style.
Great sports and game shows, we're gonna make you smile. Here in the heartland, you know that you can.
Take pride and take heart, 'cause here's the best part. In everything we do, we're
promotional consideration paid for by the following. The gift that fits the man, Stetson Cologne. A cologne that's easy to wear, hard to resist. Stetson fits. Glade Air Freshener. Nothing freshens a home like Glade. Now, in 11 fresh scents, Glade.
Open a can of Chunky, and you not only take care of a mean appetite, you could win the Chunky Sweepstakes and go to the Pro Bowl in Hawaii.
To the Pro Bowl.
April 9th. Commander Robbie Grant fires the shot that sinks his brother's destroyer.
You sank my battleship!
And history is made. Battleship and electronic battleship from Milton Bradley.
As was outlined earlier on, this weekend we're going to be seeing the Intercontinental title matchup. I, for one, can't wait to see it. The Macho Man Randy Savage to meet the reigning title holder, of course, the Honky Tonk Man. Next week, we will have highlights of that Intercontinental title matchup. Here now are some of the comments of some of the Wrestling Federation superstars predicting victory for either Savage or Honky Tonk.
The Honky Tonk Man retains his title. I think the Macho Man's going to take him.
The Macho Man is going down! Yeah.
I'm predicting a total and absolute victory for the Macho Man.
Smurfish Bianal. I don't care who's going to win. I care about only one thing.
Everybody knows that Hulkamania is the strongest force in the universe, but the Macho Man has a force of his own. It's been working in the shadows, and I predict that the madness is gaining steam, and the madness will make the Honky Tonk Man sing a little different tune.
What a matchup that's going to be this weekend. By the way, also, next week, right here, on the Superstars of Wrestling, will be the Pile Driver video in its entirety. Also to join us next week on the Superstars of Wrestling, yes, Strikeforce Santana Martel will be here, along with another tag team by the name of Demolition. And then from there, to join us one-on-one competition, The Rock, the Magnificent Morocco, meeting Cowboy Bob Orton. All of that and more right here next week on the Superstars of Wrestling. We'll be right back.